lasted longer than I thought, I'll give you that. But no matter how long you fight, it's all for nothing. You cannot dispute my fighting ability outmatches yours.
Not yet.
But why? Why be so stubborn?
Hurry up and take care of that masked man. Makes me sick thinking of him in control of the tailed beasts.
Right, you got it. You know, Ninetales, someday I want to do something about the hatred that's inside you, too. I promised all the Jinchuriki and the tailed beasts and him that I would. And I never break a promise. And I never, ever go back on my word. That's my ninja way!
Yes. That's the Naruto I know.
Is there no end to your babbling?
This is really bad.
What now?
Naruto. Don't tell me this is all it takes to intimidate you.
You...
Is this all it takes to do you in? I don't think so.
You're right. I'm just trying to think of a way out of this.
As always, not a glimpse of giving up in your eyes.
Just watch. I'll get out of this somehow.
If you want to borrow some power from me, I won't object, Naruto.
I'm glad you want to let me borrow some power. But before that, there's something I want to say. Thanks for giving me power against that other Madara. That really bailed me out.
No need to get mushy. The only reason for that is because you're a better option than Madara. And besides, I could only give you a little chakra anyway because of this cage. I just grew a little more interested in your fight this time, that's all. Yep, just to pass the time.
Why are you so mad that I said thanks? Even if you can't change that look of yours, we need to really work on your attitude. Huh?
Bond our chakra together.
Are you kidding me? Another chakra tug-of-war?
We don't have to do that this time, dummy. Even though I am kind of bored at the moment, that might liven things up a bit.
Just give me the power, you freaking fox!
You're a frail little guy, aren't you? You should be grateful to me. Okay, who do you want to kill?
Stop coming out already!
You have infuriated me, Naruto!
I promise I won't do wrong by you. So just hang in there for a little while. Don't assume being bonded to a tailed beast is a bad thing. Iruka-sensei still doesn't think I'm any good, no matter what I do.
That demon fox for sure. But Naruto is different. I know he is. That boy is one of my best students. He's a workhorse, but obsessive, which can make him clumsy at times. And others don't see his talent because of it. He knows. what it's like to suffer. And he's no longer a demon fox. Now, he's an asset to the Hidden Leaf Village. Naruto Uzumaki!
You're not a demon fox anymore. You're an asset to the Leaf. You're my partner. Kurama! Anyway, let's get going!
Too late.